The car is part of our story. Harold Lemay recognized that our love of cars was history in the making. It was this insight that led to the creation of Lemay, America's Car Museum.
Harold had the largest collection in the world, recognized by Guinness.
What Harold Lemay recognized was the innate power of his collection to relate to Americans. If you just build a museum about any one notable person, chances are it's going to fail. So we realized this museum has to be fun, and it has to do what Americans who love cars do. They celebrate their love of the car, and that became our slogan to remind us, celebrating America's love affair with the automobile.
Well, we all have our own story with the automobile, and in the end, it's the personal relationship and the personal experiences that become the most important things.
Poppy would show up in this great 1930s Packard, and those were great days to be picked up from him.
My grandfather took the motorcycle education class. They announced that he was the oldest person in the state of Washington to get their motorcycle license.
When I was 14, I had $300, and next thing she knew, there was a car sitting out front by the curb. It's my car. I've been saving up for it since I was nine.
For me, and most of my generation, the minute you had a car, you were gone.
When I first started driving, that was like the sort of first moment in my life. I could relate to my dad like as a man.
When it was my daughter's turn, put her behind the wheel when she was like 14, the look on her face is priceless.
He didn't collect one type of vehicle. He wanted the history of the American automobile.
And America's Car Museum opened its doors in 2012 as the largest automobile museum in North America. As the automobile continues to influence our lives in countless ways, America's Car Museum is here to capture our history, to share our stories, and to celebrate our love affair with the automobile.